Oh shit. Are we in the fucking Normandy now? Shit.
Bring him up.
Where's your
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Oh, great. I gotta go there. Let me see. I can't go on a computer. Can I look at this? No. What do I have so far? So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, still 10. Oh, shut the fuck up.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Ada Scott Saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prison. It's a transponder. Emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Talk that out.
How don't you help me, man?
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander.
Ooh, news! I'm going to the news. Fuck you guys. Let's go. Let's see what's going on in IW News.
SATO forces, backed by Scar-led airstrikes, have destroyed the Settlement Defense Front's primary fueling station on Titan, Saturn's largest moon. At least 100 militants were killed in the ground-based operation to cut off enemy fueling capability in the region on this, the first day in what will no doubt be a protracted war between SETDEF and the UNSA. A STRATCOM official says, "We are standing with our UNSA allies against both traditional and hybrid warfare aggression," referring to the mechanized brigades the SDF fight alongside, increasingly elevating their troop numbers to well beyond the Marine and SCAR team elements currently deployed. This is Armin Raskot, WNS, Berlin.
I was on level 3 when the first volley hit. I didn't know. You were right. Yeah.
How about in under news, a fucking car run me over, got my ass kicked by a Gundam, and I destroyed a tower. Actually, nah, fuck it. I did 9/11. Psych, no, I did it.
Alright,
let's go.
Captain.
Are there side missions? Do we have side missions?
Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight,
no?
Sir, and
okay.
Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
There's side missions? Yep, there's side missions. Fuck my life.
Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
Alright, let's do the fucking airplane mission. Let's go.
SETDEF Ajax are refueling on the surface of Titan. After the air battle with Olympus Mons, they won't expect us back there. Element of surprise is on our side. Let's move in for a strike.
Nah, I'm taking that one this time. Shit.
Gotta be done.
Can you try to make it home with us this time?
You were captain for a minute. Too bad. I was gonna promote you.
Don't you dare.
I'll be your eyes for red, sir. Captain, limited combat capability.
Grab my pressure
skills.
Copy, Ethan. SETDEF almost punched us out up here.
You bet, sir.
Damn straight, Ethan.
SCAR 1, tower advises. Limited visibility and high winds.
Roger, 1-1 check.
Check 1-2.
Alright, here we go. Oh, and the same cutscene like always before, with a random ass plane in the corner. Okay, just every other cutscene, just the same thing.
Tower was right.
We should be in range.
Affirmative. You're just overhead. Marking positions on your HUDs now.
Eyes on multiple airships. Counting five.
Clear to engage. Line them up.
Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, you fucker. And then you gonna turn around now? There. That was fast.
Salt?
Confirmed. Shelter's incoming.
Raj, let's get me.
Enemy lock detected.
How do you dodge that? Seriously. Oh shit! I didn't see those missiles coming. Shit.
Salt.
Shelter's incoming.
Raj, let's give me.
All right, fuck you, bro, man. Why you gotta be online? Ooh, this could be lucky. This could be lucky. Yeah.
Target more of the enemy skeletons.
Who's hitting me? No. I came this far. No. Okay. No. Stop shooting at me. Where the fuck are you? Oh my god.
Raider, keep hitting their skelters.
Oh wait, shut the fuck up. I'm trying. Fuck. Oh, bet. All right. No. Come on, man. Stop flying around. That's it. No more skeletons.
You have a shot on there, Ajax?
Incoming missile.
Take care of that, Ajax.
What the hell? Can you die, please? Holy shit! Okay, I guess I didn't have to kill that one.
Nice one, Fever.
Minus one. Remaining. Be advised, I'm tracking two aces.
Copy.
Oh, shit. No. Not going this far. Oh, shit. There's an ace. Fuck it, let me get him. Fuck you going? Nah. Get your ass over here. You know what? Bitch, I see you. Can you die? God damn, that took bricks. Now let me kill that one more guy. Where is he? There we go. All right.
Still got
bogeys. Everybody die. Come on. There we go.
We're clear.
Thanks for the assist, Ethan. All of the day's work, man. All scars, RTB, back to the Rhett. Tower is ready
for travel. Ethan out.
Tower, this is 1-1. We're on approach.
All right, here we go. Why are you turning like that? Why are you turning like that? Come on. Go.
Right. Here's Alpha Baton.
Lock is good, 1-1. Welcome back.
Shit. Hell yeah. I thought that was all the missions. I guess not.